Hey there, NFT Nation. We're back with the next installment of NFT Tools. Now, in this video, we're covering NFT marketplaces on Ethereum. And we're probably all familiar with a few NFT marketplaces. And when you mention a marketplace, OpenSea and Magic Eden are probably the first two to come to mind. They're both first movers in the largest platforms in Web3. However, not all marketplaces are equal. Most have a special niche they will fill. That is until one of the larger marketplaces adds their features. Some are for collections, some are for original one-of-one art, and others are simply aggregators of other marketplaces. Now, our first stop on the marketplace journey is ETH, and unless you've been living under a rock for the last few years, OpenSea is probably the first NFT marketplace that comes to mind. Now, OpenSea claims to be the largest NFT marketplace in crypto and is still primarily Ethereum-centric, despite integrations with Solana and Polygon. Now, chances are you can find almost any NFT that your heart desires on OpenSea, but be prepared to spend some time browsing around if you don't know exactly what it is that you want. Now, if you find OpenSea a bit overwhelming, there are other options such as Rarible, which features less NFTs but offers a less overwhelming presentation and some nifty additional features. You can also buy NFTs on Rarible from chains not supported by OpenSea, such as Tezos, Flow, and Immutable X. Now, one feature that OpenSea and Rarible have in common is they are both aggregators. This means that they offer NFT listings from competing marketplaces, so it really comes down to personal taste or whatever the crowd is using when deciding which platform to shop with. Now, I mentioned collections earlier, which are groups of NFTs that have common traits but all have the same basic structure. And if you're not into that, then there are venues for artists who create unique pieces, commonly referred to as one of ones or a series of themed art. And that's where marketplaces that cater to individual artists like Foundation or SuperRare come into play. Now, both of these marketplaces offer a platform for artists to showcase and sell their art pieces without the clutter of larger NFT collections. If you're a serious art collector, this is the place to find your next Beeple or Banksy, as well as to browse trending collections and artists. But one thing that many of these ETH marketplaces lack are the advanced trading and analytics tools that you'll find on the Solana network marketplaces. And we'll be digging into each of these platforms in the coming weeks, so please hit that like and subscribe button. And remember that you can mint, buy, store, or trade your NFTs from the safety of your beautifully designed Exodus Web3 wallet, which, if you click this link right over there, you can download. Thanks for watching, everybody.